Renault introduced turbo engines to F1, and it was so unreliable, it was called the Yellow Teapot.